The Shard is a portrait of London for me. It's inspired by the city, inspired by people, it's inspired by the history, the sense of belonging, being part of a community.